Good day everyone. In this video, I will be making another version of my pinwheel spiral design. So stay with me and see the final result of what it looks like. To start with, I locate the center of the shirt and put a mark on it. Then, hold the center for about half a centimeter using a forceps. Next, make 6 initial pleats and split them into 12 while rotating the forceps. Please observe the video on how to split my pleats. Please continue the process of splitting the pleats while rotating the forceps until you reach the desired number of pleats. It is important to maintain the size of the pleats. The more uniform the better. When you reach this stage, it's time to secure it with rubber bands. And here's how I tighten up my spirals. Now, let's draw the pinwheel pattern. I divided the shirt into 8 sections. Then marked every 3 centimeters and 6 centimeters for each line. After that, connect the dots from 6 centimeters to 3 centimeters or vice versa. Do the same pattern at the back part with the same measurements so that they will be mirrored perfectly. After doing the pattern, let's proceed to the dye application. I listed out the colors I used in the description, you can check it later. To reduce the white parts on the result, you can open the pleats and apply some dye. I set aside the shirt for 2 days and rinse it. Make sure to rinse it properly. Here's the final result for the front and back part. What do you think about the result of this one, guys? Let me know in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Peace out.